While in the process of editing your video projects, you may come across some audio files that seem to clash when placed side by side in a timeline. Here's a quick tutorial on how to incorporate an audio transition called a crossfade to smoothly blend your audio together for more pleasing results. In Final Cut Pro, you have a wide array of preset options to help cure some of your audio and video ailments. Under the Effects tab, you'll find a list of bins. In the bin labeled Audio Transitions, you'll come across two: Crossfade 0 dB and Crossfade plus 3 dB. dB stands for decibel, which is an increment indicator of audio intensity, or rather, volume. Selecting the 0 dB option will transition between audio files without a ramp in audio volume. Selecting the 3 dB option will transition with an increase of 3 decibels if necessary to conceal audio glitches or abrupt changes in the audio, such as a noise or file corruption issue leading into the subsequent clip. To use these transitions, simply select the connection between two simultaneous clips, then grab your transition from the bin, drag, and drop onto the connection. Your audio files will then perform this transition from one audio file to another without the abrupt shift in content. To adjust the transition, grab either end of the element and extend or retract its length to bring about a more subtle or dramatic shift. Thank you for watching 0 to 60. If you want to talk video, give us a call.